If they'd finally decided to kill her, I wasn't doing anything to persuade them otherwise. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. In a cocaine factory. It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. Serrano had taken Fabiana through the garage door. I had to find a way to open it. Circle of this low-rent hell. Wishing my enemies away, but they were very much alive. seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers. I thought I might find something on the other side of the gate. Malaria tablets might have been more useful out there. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well.